Hi, this is Dick Packerman. And you know what burns my wiener?
Gee, I had it right on the tip of my tongue. Was it people who cut in line? Was it Barbie dolls with credit card playsets? Was it people telling us the world looks rosy when it looks like crap? Nah. Was it those immigrants who don't watch their kids in the laundromats or at the store? Or was it big-chested women who go braless and look like they have two huge water balloons a-sloshing and a-bouncing around under their blouses? Maybe it was neighbors who take your newspaper, or men or women who do not care that their butt cracks are a-showing, like they want you to see pieces left behind.
When I can't decide on the topic to say, I just thought you might want to know, though rarely, I also burn my own wiener. ¶¶